Kennet Aviation. After a long and painstaking rebuild, I was privileged to see much of that happening by very skilled engineers who actually had to remake some of the parts. And flown by John Beattie, who was indeed, has been, one of Kennet Aviation's pilots for many years. John loops the aeroplane.